Hi viewers, how are you? Welcome to HMS Tech Tip. In our today's tutorial, I will show you how to enable or how to turn on dark mode. So please subscribe the channel and turn on the notification. So let's start the video. So to enable dark mode in your Windows 10, you just right click on your Windows and then click personalize. Here you can see colors and here you can see the option choose your color and it is light. So you can see my Windows color is light and it is in light mode. So if you want to turn on dark mode in your Windows 10, you just click the arrow and then click dark. So this is our dark mode. You can go to files and you will also there in dark mode. So you can turn on dark mode by this way, but you can also add colors with your choice. For this way, click custom and here you can see two options. Choose your default Windows mode and you can turn any of them, and you can also see choose your default app mode. You can turn them on or off. That's your desire. Okay. So this is our today's video. If the video helps you, please give a like to the video. It will cost you nothing. And please subscribe the channel and turn on the notification. Thank you.